hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crunker darn.
Crash and burn.
Crash and burn.
That's the Santa Claus we've been talking about.
You forgot the words? That's my favorite Christmas song.
Well, he's distracting me with hippos.
So mom says
Come stand where I'm standing, ma'am. I need you to take over.
No, I want to send it to you.
Oh,
it's fine.
I don't think anyone noticed.
No.
No.
Started up
somewhere.
I don't think Santa Claus would mind you. He won't have to use the dirty chimney flue to spray them through the front door. That's the easiest thing to do.
I want to hit now on Christmas morning, creeping down
these guys
the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there.
I need the words.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Mom says a hippo would eat me up for fun. My teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, tripping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses. And hippopotamuses like me too. And hippopotamuses like me too. Doodly 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 doo. Do
all.
Perfect.
All right.